This just in. Who gives a fuck? I saw the new Joker movie. It wasn't bad. I don't think it's as violent as they were hoping people were going to find it. So as far as like inspiring violence in the real world, I don't think that's going to happen. And it's already been out like a couple of weeks, I think. So it hasn't happened because of it. It's not going to. I think they really wanted it to. And I think maybe even the studio behind it was kind of, I mean, no publicity is bad publicity, right? So, yeah, I mean, that's kind of where I'm coming from with that. I think it was overhyped as far as the violence angle, just, you know, to get it to be talked about. So, yeah, I thought it was pretty good. It's not a movie I could see watching more than once. Like, I'm never going to own the movie because I don't see that there's a lot of rewatchability with it. So once was enough for me. Joaquin Phoenix was really good. So, I mean, that's not a surprise, though, I don't think. I really don't think too many people were surprised that Joaquin Phoenix was going to nail it, because he did. He was awesome in it. The interesting thing, I thought, was they said this isn't supposed to tie into any future DC Universe movies, which I think is kind of a waste, because you spend this much time and effort to create what's an origin story, and then you just turn around and say, hey, but it's not going to connect to anything. Here's an origin story for a character, but the next time you see this character in someone else's movie, it's not going to be the same character, it's not going to be the same origin story, so why do it? That seems kind of wasteful of both the effort and money spent on it, and just, you know, watching it, it's like, if it's not going to tie in. So as I'm watching it, I couldn't help but feel like this movie probably started life as a different movie. Not a different subject matter, I just don't think it was originally going to be Joker. I think this movie probably started out as just a script about a mentally ill person. And then the studio's like, you know what, no one's going to come see this because it's a touchy subject. But if we put Joker on it, we might get some asses in the seats. And I think that's what happened. And it wouldn't be the first time. You can look up yourself. There's been a number of movies that have started life as something else, and then by the time they get filmed, they're in a different franchise, like Speed 2. Watching it, it's a perfectly watchable movie. I mean, it's not the greatest movie out there. And then when you say it's a Speed sequel, it's really not even, I mean, it's not that good. But finding out that it started life as a Die Hard script makes sense, because watching it, I never thought it felt like a Speed sequel. It didn't feel like it had the same energy, the same vibe that Speed had. But finding out it was supposed to be a Die Hard movie, I could see that. And even some of the horror movies like Hellraiser, a lot of those sequels started life as different scripts. And then they decided, like, you know what, no one's going to come see this. Let's throw Pinhead into it. Now it's a Hellraiser sequel. We got a better shot at making some money on this. So I think that's what might have happened with Joker. It wasn't supposed to be Joker initially, but they found out, like, hey, you know what, this character would have been pretty good if it had been Joker, and we could make a lot more money. And I think that's what happened. So the takeaway from all of it is Joker is a good movie. It's not necessarily a rewatchable movie unless you really want to just like dig in and find whatever Easter eggs they put in. They do put in some, and they put in enough stuff to make it Gotham City, but that's all stuff they probably added in after the fact just for the tie-in, which still seems odd if they're not actually going to tie it in to the current DC Universe movies. I'm kind of like, what's the point then? But yeah, it's watchable. It's not a date night movie, if that's what you're looking for. So kind of keep that in mind.